approach in particular. One, for teachers' training, there are two phases which characterize teachers' training in Algeria. We do have the probation and the licensure. The probation is the period that every English teacher should has to go through. Whether the licensure is a certificate which is given to those teachers when they successfully pass the probation period.